Blues had a little better luck as they faced off against the Avalanche for the 8th time this regular season. The teams might face off in the playoffs as well. First period, Blues scored twice, including Braden Schenn's first goal in 20 games. Second period, two more goals for the Blues. Robert Thomas got his second goal of the season, and the Blues win this one 4-1. They do move back into a playoff spot. Jordan Bennington, by the way, was on fire, 31 saves last night.